In this video, we will learn about the solar system. Means we will take information about the solar system. Means what is mean by solar system? We learn about celestial bodies. Means what? We can see in the sky at night many stars which are shining. So that all are celestial bodies. But some celestial bodies are they have their own heat and own light. They call that as a star. The sun is a star. And some celestial bodies does not have their light and their heat also. So they getting the lights and heat from the stars. So now we will learn about the solar system. So what is meant by solar system? The sun, eight planets, satellites, and some other celestial bodies known as asteroids and meteoroids form the solar system. So this is our solar system. And now we will see the one by one which stars and planets and satellites are there in our solar system. One by one we will take information about them. The first is the sun. So the sun is the center of the solar system. Means the solar system, it is our, suppose it is our family, then the sun is the head of that solar system or that family. So sun is the center of the solar system. Next one, it is a huge and made up of extremely hot gases. The sun is made up of hot gases. It is a very huge, it is very big. It is so far away from us, so it is looking small to us. So from the earth, it is 150 million kilometers far from the earth. It is the ultimately source of heat and light. See here, every planet and our earth also, we are getting lights and heat from the sun. So the life of the earth, it is possible. Next we will see about the planets. So now what is the meaning by planets? Planets does not have their own lives. Some planets are made up of rocks and some planets are made up of gases. Which are near to the sun, they are the they made up of the stars, and which are very very far from the sun, they are made up of they are very huge and they made up of the hot gases. So first we will see planets means what. Planet comes from the Greek word planetite, means wanderers. Wanderers means what? Travelers. So this word comes from Greek word. So in our solar system there are eight planets. According to the distance from the sun, we will classify them. First is Mercury, second is Venus, third is Earth, fourth Mars, fifth Jupiter, sixth is Saturn, seventh Uranus, and last one is Neptune. Means these are divided according to the distance from the Earth. If you not remember these names of the planet, then you can learn one sentence only. That is, see here, my very efficient mother just served us nurse. So you can take the first letter of each word. M is Mercury, V is Venus, E is Earth, M is Mars, J for Jupiter, S for Saturn, U for Uranus, and N for Neptune. So like this, eight planets are there in our solar system. And these planets are move around the sun in fixed path. Means they are moving in the fixed path, and that fixed path is called a orbit. Orbit is a fixed path on which the planets are move around the sun. Now we will see about the moon. So moon, it is a natural satellite of the earth. It is the natural satellite of the earth, and it appears big from the earth. we can see the moon, it is appears big. Why? Because it is a very nearer to the earth, so it is looking big. So it moves around the earth in about 70 days and 8 hours. Means it takes 70 days and 8 hours to around on the earth. Means for one round it takes 70 days and 8 hours. So we can see in one night we can see their full moon. Means we can see we can call that the Purnima. And after four night we can we can't see moon in the sky. Means it is the new moon it is. So it is called the Amavasya. So that moon does not have conditions favorable for life. Means there is no air on the moon. There is no water on the moon. So life cannot be possible on the moon. Means whatever conditions needed for life that are not available on the moon. So next planet is the Earth. So Earth is the third nearest planet and it is our home planet. We are living on the Earth, so it is our home planet. So it is the third nearest planet means it is the from the Earth it is the third nearest planet and its distance is 150 million kilometers. Next, it is the silently flattened at the poles called the Jove. If we see any globe, then we can see that globe also flatters, silently flattened on one side. So its shape is like a geoid or sphere. Conditions favorable for life. See here, on the Earth, we all means we can see the diversity of the life on the Earth. Means there, on the Earth, there are many types of organisms, living things, animals, plants, trees. These are the all living things. Means that life is possible on the Earth. Why? Because that whatever conditions we need to survive, that all are available on the Earth. For example, we can get air or oxygen from the on the Earth. We can get water, we can get food, whatever things we need to survive, that all are available on the Earth. So we can see life on the Earth. So from outer space, if we can see the Earth, then it is looking like it appears blue. Why it is like that? If we see from the other planet, see Earth, then it is looking like blue, because the Earth surface, from the Earth surface, three fourth the surface is covered by water, and because of that, it appears blue, and so it is called a blue planet. So understood here.